This came along as an opportunity, and it was a Floyd Mayweather undercard. I don't think I'm gonna hit 95 years old and go, you know, I'm glad I didn't do that Mayweather fight. Truthfully, and I'm not playing tough guy here, this is my opportunity to do this, so like, I'm not passing it up. I'm not doing this for an easy win.